Our motoring tip of the week concerns breaking in a brand new engine. Now, the good news about this whole story is that with a modern car or truck, the days of any special procedures for breaking in a new engine are pretty much over. They're pretty much gone. The engines are built to such a level of precision, all the subsystems that protect your engine, the cooling system, lubrication systems, etc., have been so greatly improved, and the friction in the valve train of the engine has been greatly reduced with roller followers. The days of any special or extreme procedures, almost gone, almost a non-issue. Now, having said that, if you're having the engine rebuilt in your 60s muscle car and you're mating brand new parts, rings, pistons, bearings, etc., with some older seasoned parts after machining, it's a whole different set of rules. So you want to make sure that whoever's installing that engine, in most cases the rebuilder installer, is going to take care of that for you, but it is a whole different ball game. With these brand new engines though, they're pretty much good to go right from the start, and that's a good news story for anybody buying a brand new vehicle today. That's your motoring tip of the week.